Well, Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders has introduced legislation that would bring solar power to millions of homes and businesses across the country. He talked about the legislation on Capitol Hill today.
We're spending $350 billion every single year importing oil from Saudi Arabia, the Middle East, Venezuela, and many other countries.
Which is why, in his role as chairman of the Senate's Green Jobs Subcommittee, Senator Bernie Sanders introduced legislation to encourage the installation of 10 million solar power systems on the rooftops of homes and businesses over 10 years. The bill would authorize rebates, which would cover up to half the cost of the systems. Sanders says that nonprofit groups and state and local governments would also be eligible.
What it can do is break our dependency on foreign oil. What it can do is bring us to energy independence. What it could do is substantially cut greenhouse gas emissions. And what it can do over a period of time is create well over 1 million good-paying jobs.
The measure is patterned after successful state programs in New Jersey and California. The senator says that energy prices in those states have fallen as the number of solar units has risen.
This legislation has the possibility, the potential to transform the energy system of the United States of America.
And fellow Vermont Senator Patrick Leahy and New York Senator Kirsten Gillibrand are among the co-sponsors of the bill.